Hey guys, it's Carl here with Bruce at Kings Valley in Ontario. Today's going to be a fun round. It's kind of cold, so that's why I got my warm stuff on. This course is 7,004 yards, so I'm just going to say it's 7,000 yards.
So I pulled that gap wedge right left of the green. Short sided myself with this bunker shot. Gotta get it nice and high so it can sit really quick.
Pretty good.
Oh, very nice.
Thanks.
Nice save.
So here we got a 400 yard par 4, third hole here at King Valley, and into the wind. It's 240 to clear the left bunkers, 226 to clear the right one, so drivers to play into the wind. Three wood wouldn't, if I did miss it left, it wouldn't clear the bunkers. So after those bunkers, it's just fair. We're at 409.
Great looking shot.
That one down the middle. I sort of played that into the wind shot. It was a lot lower because into the wind, it's not about the carry because it won't roll as far. It's about getting that optimal carry, but also getting a lot of roll, which is what that one did. So in the fairway.
See Carl's ball here. It's absolutely splitting the middle of the fairway off the tee. Whereas in the past couple of weeks he had been bleeding it right again, so hopefully we've rectified that.
Oh yeah,
that'll work. That'll work. Oh, it's spun off a bit. Yeah, you should still be able to have a good look at it.
And if you guys have heard stories about Canada, it's really cold. Right now it's freezing. Well, not freezing, but it's pretty cold, colder than normal. And in the last few days, it's dropped from like being 70 Fahrenheit, now it's 40, 35, something like that. So you really have to adjust your irons because they go shorter in the colder air. As you can see, I hit my 7-iron 168 downhill on the last hole. So it's hard to adjust, so my irons might be a little bit off today. It's been my second day playing in the cold, so let's see how I do. We have the fourth hole. As you can see, it's a 400 yard par 4, slight downhill. There's water on the left, and it's a huge dog leg left, so I'm just gonna keep it up to the right, and hopefully hit in the fairway. 300 yards, well, from the 400 yard, 310 to the bunkers on the right. You can't see them now, but you will when I get up there. So I'm just gonna hit it right at those.
I saw it seem to draw it carried, ever so slightly. I thought you were going to be in trouble there.
It carried the water.
Yeah.
So I'm in the fairway there. I carried over the corner of the water, which was 290. And I really got onto that one.
I told Carl I'm just trying to give him a few laughs. Keep it loose.
105, I hit the dead center of the fairway. Carried 290, rolled out 10 yards. It's a little bit wet. So I'm just going to hit a sandwich up there. Hopefully on the green. Down the middle of the fairway on this par 5 fifth hole at King Valley. Don't know how far it is, I forgot, but it's uphill. I don't think I can get there. It was like definitely over 530.
Give the guys from Duck Dynasty a call. David Jacob, love ducks, particularly the ones from Peking. You see, Carl's got his winter gloves on. It's very chilly today.
Yeah, we'd just like to thank Carl for coming out today to Club Link here at King Valley. Quinn Moyer was nice enough to get us a tea time here, and having an enjoyable day. A little cool for Carl, but welcome to Canada.
Thanks.
How far was that drive?
250.
Pardon me?
260.
So Carl's drive's only gone 260 and he absolutely hit that perfectly. But he's into the wind on this hole and it is bitterly cold, so the ball's going nowhere for two reasons. Number one, it's not able to compress because the core of the ball is cold instead of at the normal warmer temperature. And secondly, the wind's just killing it. So Carl's going to hit a 3-wood here, knowing it's probably going to go about 240. You saw Carl's hand come off his last shot. It's happening a bit lately. I'm not sure what causes it, but I'll reach out to our gurus who follow Carl on YouTube and find out. I think it might just be a bit of rotation or possibly ball position. It's not a big deal. It doesn't look that pretty, but it doesn't affect the shot as much as you would think. But Carl's got around 80. Yeah, good shot. Carl's got about 9 to 10 feet for birdie. Oh, bit firm. I'd rather he be lipping out on days like this rather than during a big tournament. I think Carl's just favouring the right side of centre there. But he knows how to play these. He's got to pick the ball clean. Going to be very good. Spin back. Right, that's how you play that, guys. You pick the ball clean out of the bunker